How good are the schools in Philadelphia for Latinos?
Most of Philadelphia's Hispanic population lives in North Philly. There are a bunch of different high schools in North Philly. But here's the thing. The schools aren't all the same, and some of them aren't very good. Schools like Frankfurt, Thomas Edison, and Kensington Business all have graduation rates no more than 60%. But there's also a charter high school in the neighborhood called Esperanza Academy. It serves mostly Hispanic kids, too. Its graduation rate is 92%, and the school's math proficiency rates are more than double any of the comparable schools.
I have a question. Don't charter schools get to pick the best students the way magnet schools like Central and Masterman do?
No. At charter schools, kids are selected by random lottery.
Yeah, but aren't charter schools just for rich people?
No. Charter schools are free. In fact, at Esperanza, 88% of students qualify for free or reduced price lunches.
If the best charter schools are doing so much better, it seems like grown-ups would want those schools to grow.
That's the thing. Esperanza and a bunch of other good charter schools wanted to get bigger, but the grown-ups said no.
Why would they say no?
Lots of people in the district say we can't afford to expand charters, but actually, the charter schools spend less per student than district schools.
So what's the real reason they won't allow Esperanza to expand?